Hey, what's up? My name's Jens Andersen. I'm the creative director on DC Universe Online, and I just wanted to take a little time and talk to you about one of the features that's in our game that we think is really cool, and it's super speed. Super speed is based on the Flash. You can run really, really fast at blinding speeds. You basically just become kind of a blur. Super speed has a really neat momentum quality to it. So you can run up the sides of buildings, go upside down so people have to be fighting you while you're on the ceiling and stuff like that. Really interesting stuff. What about combat and attack? While you're in your movement mode, you get these special things that you can do that let you be and feel like a speedster in combat. You're doing things that people who have flight or acrobatics can't do. It makes you a little unique. Well, that's about it. We look forward to seeing you in there soon, zipping through the streets of Metropolis and Gotham City. See you later. Sony.